Tonight, we have learned the superintendent of Botetourt County Schools has resigned.
Dr. Lisa Chen cited pursuing other professional opportunities as the reason for her leaving. She started the position a year ago.
The school board says it will be searching for a new person to fill that role immediately.